A light aircraft carrying two people crashed shortly after taking off from Nanaimo Airport in Cassidy, British Columbia, on Saturday evening. The single-engine Avid amphibious aircraft was flying in fine conditions around 7 p.m. For reasons unknown, the plane lost altitude over Cottonwood Golf Course. A number of witnesses on the course at the time saw the plane go down and collide with the ground. Both occupants were killed. Their identities have not yet been released.